Today we're here with ChaCha, a 7-year-old lab chow mix who's been experiencing some issues with being reactive to the doorbell, and having male guests over. Let's see how ChaCha does on her greeting. Here's ChaCha. Typical ChaCha response to people coming over.
Yeah.
ChaCha's a girl or boy?
It's a girl.
Girl. And is she friendly with new people?
If she is greeted with an open hand.
With an open hand. Okay.
Especially
all right.
A girl.
Okay. Perfect. Well, here, let me actually.
You're okay.
Do you mind if I hand this off to you and just kind of keep this pointed at ChaCha? And what I'm going to do is take some treats out. Does she have any allergies? Any food allergies? No. So here's what I'm going to do, just to kind of help her make a positive association. I'm just going to toss some treats over to her. So that way she gets to say, oh, this is pretty exciting. I like having new people over, huh, ChaCha? Good girl. Good girl. Sit. You want to sit? Good girl. Perfect. So that kind of helped her de-escalate her energy, bring her energy level down. Sit. Good girl. Perfect. Well, let's pick this up in our next greeting, huh? Oh, so it's okay, sweeties. That's a good girl. Perfect. I'm just going to hit pause on that.